Right, and this is Amit, and here is the latest update and big update of this hour. That is, the second mock allotment has been announced on the official website. As you have checked the first mock allotment result, similar way you can check second mock allotment result also. Many of you, that you can say 90% of you have got the same type of allotment, because it depends on your rank as well and also on other choice filling. So many 10% or 20% of students have got the different seat also, because they change the choices, or many other students have changed the choices. So now the important thing is that you need to change your choices. If you are not getting the desired branch, you need to take it. But this is the indication of first round only, and this is, you can say, warning that what you can get in first round. But in upcoming round, the cutoff will change, because a student will able to take the decision after first round. Many students will take the decision that I will do float, I will do freeze, I will out of the counseling process, or I will go for the same college, that is sliding. So that will have the effect on cutoff. That as you can check, last year cutoff also, first round, second round, third round, there is different type of cutoff, because cutoff is a variable thing. So this year also it will change. So now anyone haven't done any type of decision making after first round, only they are going to change the choices. So no change there is in the mock allotment. 90% of students have got the same type of seat, that is first or second mock allotment, you can see. But the important thing is that now you need to make your choice very accurate according to your rank. For that only I am guiding you. Once you register with my guidance by paying a nominal charge, thereafter I will be connected to you all the time, not only for choices, but for all the decision making after each round, up to your JUSA counseling, and thereafter for CSAB counseling as well. Because CSAB is also too much risky. You may lose your money, you may lose your seat, or you may have to drop for the next year as well. So this is very critical time. Be very careful. That is, up to tomorrow you will able to do the changes in the choice filling. Otherwise, after that you will never change the choices up to 6 round of JUSA counseling, and later you may have to regret as well. So be very careful, do the changes as per the requirement of your rank and as per the requirement of your future goal, that is what you are expecting based on your rank. Thank you. Here I would like to explain you about my complete counseling guidance. It is important. This is time for your admission, and you need a proper mentor who can guide you for the best possible college, best possible branch, because you have multiple options whether you need to go with this or that. Everything will be discussed here. That is complete college selection, that is for BTech, all counseling across India. For complete guidance and mentorship, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number, or on the number available on the screen also you can contact, that is through call or WhatsApp number as well. Here I will be considering all type of counseling. Here I will provide you complete college selection, college comparison, choice filling, that is personalized choice filling you will be getting, and priority order, whatsoever your order, because this is unique thing, because there can't be a same type of choice filling for every student, as every student are having different type of interest, different type of rank, and different type of expectation. First contact me, then do the registration. It is not like other people who will take the money on the website and they will text you after 5 days, or they may not text you also, they will just mail a choice filling list. They